Alright, this is Living Hope in the key of E flat. Now, Rhythm Electric won't play until the second verse, and even the second verse, you don't have to play it. It's fine to just let the keyboard and probably just the keyboard play it. But I'll play it anyway, just so what the chords are. But like I said, you can choose to play very lightly and just kind of like let that hang, or not play at all. Very lightly, and you're just kind of being like the bass player. Of the band is just that kind of fourth trucking feel, and so I just added that little bit of something. Chord changes, between the choruses or after the first chorus, it's just the A flat, B flat, E flat, but then after that first verse, so that's the verse that's kind of like a bridge, the last verse that we play in the song. Again, between them, it's that A flat, B flat, E flat. And then the second time we play it, it's the A flat, B flat, C sharp minor, C minor, and then E flat, and then E flat, A. And so that's that end of that verse. And then at the end of the song, we play the A flat, B flat, C minor, E flat, and then we play that again, A flat, E flat, B flat, C minor, E flat, and then an A flat. And depending on what the band does, they might just play A flat, B flat, E flat, but on the actual, on the track, it's A flat, E flat, B flat, E flat. So it's kind of got that E flat passing note, but it depends on what the band wants to do. Good luck.